As a new kid on the block, you probably never heard of OKyo. It's not you, it's us. OKyo is a youth-focused and digital-centric prepaid brand. This means we do everything online, including the purchase of our SIM cards. This was a big problem as prepaiders were very much driven by offline brick-and-mortar transactions. Also, our USP was quickly overshadowed by other telcos offering unlimited everything or even more gigabytes. What were we to do? Was there a space we could own and power? Like these friends. We search and search and esports! The esports segment was untapped and it was growing exponentially. Malaysians love mobile gaming and their love has put us amongst the top 10 in the world. And when they are not gaming, they love watching other people play. So, how do we conquer the esports space? Our big idea? Gaming the telco ecosystem. Acknowledged by MCMC as the network with the most stable and fastest 4G LTE speed, we turned that into our advantage. First, we transformed our Facebook page into an eSport community hub. Here, our fans get to watch and interact with their favorite streamers. We then partnered with our specially curated squad of influencers, who were chosen for their strong passion for gaming, and conducted weekly gaming livestream sessions to engage with our audience. Next, we partnered with iFlix and Mobile Star League to present MSL Season 2, a regional invitation-only online championship featuring top gaming teams in Southeast Asia. Over 60 live games were broadcasted, and they were hosted by our resident gamer, Spartanker. That's not all, we even went beyond game streams by partnering with prominent content creator, Danku Productions, to produce original gaming content for PUBG, the number one gaming title in Asia Pacific. As a result, OKyo's brand awareness lifted and brand consideration rocketed. We knew we had concocted the perfect formula and brought OKyo to new heights, cementing the brand as a preferred choice in the mobile gaming space.